Hi, Ross here from Be Psychology Centre in Dubai. I'm going to talk to you about career counselling across the lifespan, really, from young people to adults. So I work with a lot of young people who are seeking out kind of career advice, big life transition advice. And one of the key things I explain to them is that I'm never going to make the decision for them. And I think this goes with children and with adults as well. But what I try and help them to do is to balance their decisions, to try and make the right decisions based on all of the available evidence that they have, the taking into account the feelings that they have towards things. And I often find that if I can help a young person to take away some of their fears or worries about these big life transitions, they're able to think in a little bit more of a balanced and clearer way. So realistically, with that person, I just try to help them feel more at ease about the decisions that they're taking and have less fears about them. Thank you very much, and see you soon.